made to lead the underclassmen to a path of success. And one final thing, I would very much like to thank my sister, Tegan Sharp, for always inspiring me to join the unit in the first place and always being here. I love you, big sis.
Good evening. First off, I would like to thank Lieutenant Colonel Hans and Senior Chief Petty Officer Griffin for being two of the biggest role models anybody could ask for, and for giving me the opportunity to be the commanding officer for our unit this upcoming year. Lieutenant Colonel Hans and Senior Chief Petty Officer Griffin, both of you have been incredibly inspiring to myself and many other cadets, so once again, I thank you. Secondly, there is no one else I need to thank more than my parents, Marv and Jen Harrison, for everything they have done to get me where I am today. Whether it be waking up before the crack of dawn to take me to practice, or getting me wherever I need to be, no matter the time of day. My parents have been here for me through thick and thin and gave me more support than anybody in this room. Also, without my three best friends, Jessica Cameron, Cadet Master Chief Petty Officer Alan Charm, Cadet Lieutenant Dustin Kalmeyer, by my side the past 3 years, I could not even begin to tell you where I would be inside and outside my JROTC and school career. They pushed me to my limits to get me where I wanted to be today. I remember sitting in the ROTC room summer before my freshman year, and I can tell you for a fact that not once did I even think I'd be commanding officer our senior year. About halfway through my freshman year, I realized how much of a role model Marissa Spanghauer, the commanding officer at the time, was to myself and many other cadets. At this point, I set my eyes upon the goal of being a commanding officer for my time ahead. Getting here was not an easy path for me, but I knew if I did my best and tried my hardest, I could dominate the obstacles. Most importantly, I would like to thank every single cadet standing before you tonight. You guys have more potential than any other group of teenagers I know or will have ever known. Finally, I would like to thank all attendees tonight for taking the time out of your night to be here.
Commander review!
Bios! Out!
rise to close the House of Viewing Stand.
Anthony!
Let's go!
Please have a safe ride home and an outstanding evening. No practice tomorrow.